Hello children, I hope you all are doing good and staying safe indoors. I am Khushi teacher and I am back with a fun learning session. Children, today we are going to learn a new number. Yes children, we are going to learn the number 3. Let's recite our numbers to start with children. Children, please recite the numbers with teacher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, children. Now, let's stand up for our rhythmic number recitation. Are we ready, children? Let's begin. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Wasn't that so much fun, children? Would you like to recite the numbers one more time with teacher? Come on, children, let's recite the numbers again. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, children. Now, it's time to listen to a story. Children, do you remember how you have to listen to the story? Yes, children, with elephant ears and magnet eyes. Okay, children. I'm sure you all are going to enjoy listening to this story, children. Today, we are going to listen to the story about Goldilocks and the three magic words. Children, this little girl, her name is Goldilocks. One day, Goldilocks went to the house of the three bears. Yes, children, Goldilocks went to the house of the three bears. Goldilocks saw a table on which there were three bowls. She touched the porridge in the first bowl and she said, "It's too hot." The porridge in the first bowl was too hot. Then she moved to check the porridge in the medium-sized bowl and she felt that it is too lumpy. Children, the porridge in the medium-sized bowl was too lumpy. And then Goldilocks moved to check how the porridge in the third bowl was. And do you know what she said? She said, "Yes, this is right. It's just right and it is yummy." Then Goldilocks moved to the other room. And there were three chairs. How many chairs, children? Three chairs. Goldilocks tried sitting on the first chair and she said, "It is too high." Then she moved to the second chair, the medium-sized chair, and she said, "This chair is too hard." Then Goldilocks moved to the third chair. She tried sitting and guess what happened? Oops, she fell down. Then Goldilocks moved to the bedroom of the three bears. And there were three beds. How many beds, children? Three beds. She tried sleeping on the first bed. And she said, "This one is too hard." Then she tried sleeping on the second bed. And she said, "This one is too soft." Then she tried sleeping on the third bed. And then she said, "This bed is just comfortable. It's perfect." And then children, you know what happened? the three bears returned home. And they saw a broken chair and they saw that Goldilocks was sleeping on their bed. And Goldilocks woke up, saw the three bears. She got very scared and she ran away. Then Goldilocks went. She met Mama Bear and said, "Please, may I help you make some more porridge?" Then Mama Bear and Goldilocks made porridge for everyone. Goldilocks then went to Papa Bear. Children, remember the chair broke when Goldilocks sat on it? So she told Papa Bear, "Please teach me how to mend the chair that I broke." Papa Bear taught Goldilocks how to mend the chair. And then she mended the chair and said thank you to Papa Bear for teaching her how to mend the chair. Yes, children? That was the story of Goldilocks and the three bears. The three bears. Did you like the story, children? Yes? Okay, children. So can you tell me how many bowls were there on the table? Yes, children, you're absolutely correct. There were three bowls. And children, when Goldilocks went to the bedroom, how many beds were there? You're absolutely correct, children. There were three beds. Good job, children. Okay, children. Now, let's see the number pattern tile. Children, before we see the number pattern tiles of the number 3, let's revise the number pattern tile of number 2. Yes, children, are we ready? Okay. Children, can you tell me which number this is? Do you remember the story about the 2 tigers, 2 elephants? Yes, children, this is number 2. And this number pattern tile, which has 2 holes, is the number pattern tile of number 2. Children, this is number 3. Which number, children? Number 3. Let's count the holes in this number pattern tile, children. 1, 2, 3. So, children, this is the number pattern tile of number 3 because it has 3 holes. How many holes, children? 3 holes. Okay, children. Now, it's time for some fun. Let's sing the rhyme on the number 3. Children, can you show me 3 fingers? Okay, children, are we all ready to sing the rhyme with teacher? Let's begin. 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, tap, tap, tap. Point them to the ceiling, point them to the floor and put them on your lap, lap, lap. Children, very fast now. Come on. 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, tap, tap, tap. Point them to the ceiling, point them to the floor and put them on your lap, lap, lap. Now, very, very slowly. 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, 3 little fingers, tap, tap, tap. Point them to the ceiling, point them to the floor and put them on your lap, lap, lap. Wasn't that so much fun, children? Okay, okay. Yay, children. Now, it's time for a nice home play activity, children. Teacher is going to give you an interesting activity to do at home with your mommy and daddy. Would you all like to know what it is, children? Okay, children, there you go. Children, you need to collect 5 to 6 objects, whatever is available at home, and ask your mommy or daddy to give you a plate. And then ask them to count 1 to 10 while you put those objects in the plate. They can stop at 1, 2, 3, and then whatever number they count, you will put those many objects in the plate. Isn't that going to be so much fun, children? Yes, I'm sure you all are going to enjoy doing this activity. And I'm sure you also enjoy learning about number 3. Yes, children, it's time for me to leave now. I'm going to be back very soon with many more videos. But meanwhile, please take care and stay safe indoors. Bye, children.